Does a double take as the Fed lowers rates. Cheers erupted on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange.
U.S. stocks have moved higher. Telephone, beverage, and oil issues are the standout performers.